It's just I've gotten into the habit of checking you every time I run past.
It's not a bad idea.
This is a good SOP.
What, so you don't want to leave them behind again? For like 10 minutes?
Okay, it wasn't me who trod on him that night and left him.
Hey, I thought he was very overworked and needed a rest, so I let him be.
Yeah, I just needed a few minutes shut-eye.
I'm sure he appreciated the nap.
That rifle for me, please.
Yeah, exactly.
Hang on, I should be able to do it.
There's another one here, dude. There's one next to it. Alright, everybody who's not being wolf, head back to the briefing.
The RCOs, there's two of them.
Mayo, go briefing.
Alrighty, welcome. Tonight's operation is Operation Raven. We are U.S. Air Force Phoenix Raven team. They are assigned to the aircraft commanders to deploy to areas of unstability and unfriendly areas. Their task is to guard the aircraft at all costs. They do not leave the airfield at all. They are to stay in the perimeter of the airfield fence line and guard it. The aircraft is your priority. You respond to the aircraft commander, who will give out orders. Tonight, I will be the acting response for the aircraft commander to give out orders. Wilson will be running with one of the squads. He is a member of the squads. Each squad has a sector to defend, each color. They have bunkers. They have their own respawn point as well. Squad leaders will also have access to a quad bike. They are the only ones to access that. PLs have their own as well. They are able to come back to grab more resupply if needed. They'll just have to call it up and get the resupply dropped. Each squad has four crates to take. They have a medical crate, an AT box, ammo box, and a grenade box. How the squads do put them and where they put them, that is up to the squad leaders and PLs to deal with. I'll give roughly 10 to 15 minutes to get yourself sorted. There will be movement. Observe. You're not being fired at. Do not shoot. Rules of engagement are strict here. Unless you're being shot at, do not shoot them. Just because they have a weapon does not mean they are an immediate threat. We are in the Middle East. Everyone pretty much has an AK. It's not uncommon. Civilian aspects, they're not nearby. We will not see any civilians, so anyone that comes at us with weapons firing is a hot threat. Do note, they do like their suicide bombers, and they do like vehicle-borne IEDs, so that is a big threat as well. Question. No armor is spotted, just the vehicles, possibly Hilux with technical weapons. Yes, Space.
Regarding potential VBIDs, what are our rules of engagement?
If there are vehicles coming at you, destroy it.
Copy.
You got 10 rounds
in. Got the driver.
You got 10 rounds of AT, single shot ATs and the crates. You can get more if needed. Should be plenty to deal with. Enemy do have mortars. You will not be seeing them, but they will be possibly hitting key locations here and there. That is their tactics. They fire off a few rounds and they disappear for a bit. So do expect mortars to hit randomly. Any questions? None? Excellent. Squad leaders, your quad bikes are on the other side of the last hangar. Looks like someone's already marked the supplies. That is where they're at. There are colored flags in front of each set of crates, and there are a quad bike for each, so squad leaders will take that. PLs, your quad bikes are inside the other hangar. You each will take one. Outside of that, troops will have to run to their spots. So when you die, look for your respawn group's name. You will be able to respawn to that point. So any other last-minute questions? Feel do it now before you guys get out.
Nope. Yeah, when you die or if you die?
When you die. It's not a matter of if, it's when you die.
You have to ask?
Again,
okay, I'll
good luck.
And she can keep me alive forever.
20 all right, dismiss.
That's how it's really, Mike.
I don't think Justin had much of it.
Alright, let's get moving.
Where you want him to go.
Alright, well, can you take him down to our sector?
Yeah, AFM. Ladies, may I join with you today?
I've got your 40 mics, so I'll meet you down there.
Ladies, may I join with you today? Ladies, anyone up?
This hotel, what freak are you on?
I'm trying to work with Hades tonight, so what squad frequency do you need?
155.
Thank you, see you there.
Really not, Mel? That is way too close. I gotta shoot. They're not even engaging the right group of people, to be honest. But I think. Yeah, I didn't think they were that close. They got more. Giving us time.
Bottom Alpha, large explosion east side on the MSR.
Copy that.
Affirm, expect mortars inbound.
Wizard, you're not
smart. That might be a VBIED that detonated too early.
I told him he's not Spartan. You're running as a squad, you don't, and that's not your job. It worked the way I needed, so...
Shots fired south.
I need the exercise.
Oh, fucking A. I hate when it does this.
Hotel Alpha.
Alpha Hotel.
I have found your AT launchers.
Roger, thank you, sir. Could you mark it on map and I'll send Hades over to pick it up?
Stand by, I'll deliver it.
Copy, thank you, sir. Alpha Hotel, Hades already coordinated. Pick those up. Thank you, sir.
Alpha.
Alpha Hotel.
We're gonna give you, leave you four launchers right up the, out of the building.
Alpha Hotel, I think Hades already found her missing box of launchers.
How many did you find?
Roger, stand by.
Those lockmans took four from me. Well, I gave him four.
Understood. Understood. Stand by.
Oh!
and hotel, pretty consistent contact, my location, vicinity.
Copy that, hotel. Go ahead, Alpha.
Update on contacts. We have mostly contacts east side in Apollo sector and northwest Artemis.
Copy that. Wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round.
Copy.
Ooh. All right, let's give some more motors. Let's do two shots. Alpha, let's bring it down to 150.
Alpha Hotel. One individual moving into Apollo sector, 300 meters, center of southern sector.
Alpha, copy.
You guys any good? No.
Alpha Hotel, current size looks like about 18 or 20 at this time. Gathering 307, my location, currently. ...250 meters.
Confirm, hotel report is about enemies west 307.
A-firm.
Copy.
Currently breaking into the open.
What is Uncle Fox pinging for? You're not stuck, you're fine.
Alpha Hotel, heavy contact.
Problem, Uncle Fox?
Yeah, I'm stuck doing an animation for some reason.
Go into your Ace Interact and go to cancel animation. It should cancel. If not, hit escape. It should back you out of it.
It's, oh, there it is. What the fuck?
Yeah, it does
Thank
it once in
much.
A while.
That's,
contact 055.
Thank you.
Yep. I hate when I do this.
Hotel Alpha, looks like we have our contacts northwest under control.
Negative. 3CB's got some issues with my group. And I jump into one that's bleeding out.
I'm stuck in an animation. I can't seem to stop.
Roger, either self-interact to go to the animation and cancel, or hit the escape.
Spot on, Alpha.
Go ahead.
That's the animation for sandbags.
My quad bag got absolutely wrecked by a mortar. Do we have some spare ones?
Roger, ask one of your squad leaders see if you can borrow theirs.
Copy.
Yeah, Red, it's either you go to animations and go into self-interact, go to animation and hit the cancel, or press the escape and it will back you. Aqua did that to me too, and it did the same thing. It does that often. It's something to do with the ace animation.
Yeah, well, that didn't work. I've tried to escape twice, and it hasn't changed.
I'm also...
One moment. You're going to fall asleep here in a second. That should work for you.
Well, at least I stopped filling sandbags.
You're up. Yep.
So, say again... I was busy trying to solve an issue. They're moving in from a direction.
Spartan Hades reports. Squad size element coming in from due north.
Copy that.
Alpha, copy.
Ooh.
User left your channel.
So they didn't block that runway. Jesus.
Hello.
Hey, you jump.
How do I get back to the action?
You jump off.
Oh, okay. Is it just a
yeah.
Okay.
There's no reason. Negative. I'll be okay. I can live. Spartan Hotel.
Go ahead, Hotel.
Spartan Hotel, do we have indirect fire support?
Negative, we do not.
Roger.
Wow. Talk about breaking and merging, that thing hit the fence. That knew the fence was very strong, but I figured it would just hit it and just then the vehicle just explode, but wow.
Check out the gate.
Oh, fuck! Fucking motherfuckers!
Bringing them to Athens.
Get your rounds a lot closer. See if they're paying attention.
Spartan Hotel actually had to respawn. I got stuck in the animation again.
Copy that. See, I don't know what's causing it. It's done it a lot with the trenching, the sandbag mod. I wonder if that's what it is, because they're building sandbags. But it, even without this other add-on mod. No, Ronnie. No! I'm trying to keep the...
Hi, Joe. How you holding up over there? Anyone in Hydron 50?
There you go, guns. Just for you. I don't want you feeling like you've left, been left there.
On the northeast side, right?
to this since. Just might make it faster. It was not the one I wanted.
Hotel Alpha, report squad size enemy moving in from the west, your location.
Alpha Hotel, copy, squad size moving in, my location.
Copy, 20 seconds.
Oh, you gotta be joking. Oh, that sucks.
Hydra, stand by. There's more moving east to your current position.
Luckily for a lot of the defilades, I'm able to send what I need to. Hey guys! Love you guns. That shot. Well, that building got blown up. Well, I need to delete that gun. You run and assault that position. And a bunker got moved. Oh, it got flung. Ooh. Okay.
spot on Alpha.
Go for go ahead, Alpha.
Update on ammo supplies, Amber.
Copy that. Alpha Spartan.
Send for Alpha.
Inside hangar, resupply.
Copy. Inbound.
Yes, to see if I do react.
South of CCP. There's also extra grenades, AT, and medical.
Is it Charlie with the fire support?
Copy.
Hotel Alpha report. Squad site approaching your location from east. Hades.
A for a mouthful, we'll take him out.
Hotel, roger. Spartan, southern side of airfield, indirect fire.
Copy that. Okay. You drop down different group now.
Spartan Alpha, multiple vehicles inbound east gate.
Hotel copy.
You can die. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna send
they're coming to Hydra. Two Vicks inbound.
Where?
Hotel Alpha, multiple techies close to Hydra.
Copy, engaging.
Relayed. Apollo Alpha inbound main gate with AG.
Alpha Hotel, squad size element, due west, my location, vicinity, down chopper.
Alpha, copy.
All squads, major attack group coming from the northeast of the runway, large squad infantry detachment.
Northeast, northeast.
Alpha, copy, northeast.
Size element moving into your sector from the west.
Alpha, copy.
Yeah. Just for prosperity.
Alpha back on comms.
Spartan Hotel, request AT resupply.
Copy that. Hotel Spartan, A2 ammo in the second hangar.
copy. Second hangar.
Oh, they breached the wall. Ooh.
Why are you guys not attacking like I want you to?
Artemis Alpha, I'm bringing 40 mic mics to Apollo, but if you need some, let me know. M240.
Bro got killed, respawned.
Copy, stand by.
Hydra 1's coming your way. Scratch that, 3 coming your way.
Just see how that works out. See if you're noticing as building's been targeted.
4 coming your way.
Hotel Alpha, Techie inbound to Hydra from the east. Possible VBIED.
Roger, copy.
Yeah, I could have easily kept going in, but I saw him in the window. Just this way. Oh.
Hotel Alpha, more vehicles inbound to Hydra from the east.
Well, that's interesting. That one guy is good.
Copy.
Say again, direction?
From the east.
Copy, from the east.
Hotel Alpha, two more techies inbound between Apollo and Hades East.
Alpha Hotel, copy.
Nice guns.
Copy, I'll bring the key.
Let's clean up the dead. Oh, great. Looked like he was just laying prone. Not knocked out like that. Snow is definitely... Oh, temperature drop. I try to get him to move him.
Spot on Alpha.
Go for Spartan.
We are red on 762. Can we have 762 resupplies?
Roger, your ammo is at the first hangar.
Copy, thank you.
Okay. I'll stay like this, because that's why they're not shooting me. All squads, all platoons, be advised, C-17 is starting up its engine.
Alpha, copy.
Hotel copy.
Go ahead, Alpha.
No eyes on 762 ammo in the hangar.
Roger, it's in the small freight behind the launcher.
Yeah, I confirm. I checked. I don't find any.
Roger, 762 for what? 762 ammo is in there.
Hydra, you have another technical.
Yamo.
Just take the...
Sorry, that wasn't clear.
Yeah, that wasn't clear. Just take the whole...
Got it, thanks.
On that, C-17 is attacking to the southern end of the runway. Get ready to fall back.
Martin, Hotel, I've got a platoon-sized enemy element on the south side of the runway at this time.
Right, Dad, if you need a spray code, your other squad to support them, go for it. Fuck the Harry, they ain't gonna shoot me.
Spartan Alpha, you want to stop moving Artemis?
Hey, firm, have Artemis start to fall back to the southern end.
Alpha, copy.
How about a bad immersion? Spartan to Alpha, get Artemis to board, followed by Apollo.
Alpha, copy.
I just start packing up, get ready to move on the order of Nez. Spartan.
Alright, is your squad falling back to the C-17?
Affirm, we have a man down, moving slowly.
Strap a rope to his head and just drag him by his feet with the quad bike.
On Alpha, we're off come like now.
Copy that, double time. See if this helps.
Raven Hotel inbound indirect north side of runway.
Roger that. Let's hope they don't come down to the southern end.
Stay firm.
Hotel Alpha.
Alpha Hotel.
Good, or just get in? I would say just get in. There's loads of people on security. Spartan Alpha, I'm inbound with Hotel. Run up the ramp, you'll get it better. Run up the ramp, you'll get there.
Hotel, get all your squads on. All on.
Hello, Naz.
Hello.
A lot of leg room. After all that slog, I've got air conditioning.
Go about halfway up the ramp. You think it's the ride in the back?
I'd like to say that they have to put these weapons in the right direction while on an aircraft. My muzzle is to face me down.
If you can't get in, get to the door back left of the airplane and interact with it.
I just stood at the bottom of the ramp and just showed the seat jacket on. That's how I got in. This is gonna be a kill.
Spartan Alpha, all in.
All in. Let's go. Roger, Roger. Thank you, sir.
Off we go into the wide blue yonder.
Do a quick map check to see if we left anybody.
Tree.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Packing again.
Nice.
Oh, rubber
band. Absolutely.
Not good when the aircraft does a yo-yo.